cotton cultivation in most provinces have been witnessing an improvement after the decrease in the cultivated areas over the past years due to the tourist attacks which have destroyed the crops, as more than 34,000 hectares have been planted with cotton crops, and the production is expected to reach 291,000 tons.